In this video we are going to make a white vignette in the shape of a heart. If you want, you can download the images, the links are in the description. We will start by going to File and open the photo of the bride. Click on the little zoom icon to maximize the image. Now we are going to add a new layer by clicking on the New Layer icon left below in the Layers panel. We can give this layer a name, for instance Vignette, make the layer fill type white, and then click OK. Go back to File again and now to Open as Layers, and open the image with the heart shape. Go to the toolbox and activate the Fuzzy Select tool, and click inside the black shape to get a selection of the heart. Go to the waste basket and delete the layer with the heart shape. The heart shape selection, however, remains and is now active on the white layer. Now we can go to Select in the menu bar and click Feather. Make the value 100 pixels. This value can be made higher or lower if you want to make a sharper or softer effect on the vignette, and this depends also on the size of the image. Confirm by clicking OK. Go to Edit and click Clear. Go to Select and click None. We're going to resize and reposition the heart shape. Click the Scale tool in the toolbox and click in the image. We can move the window aside if necessary and then click on the chain icon to make sure that the proportions stay intact when we rescale the image. We can click on the eye of the heart layer to have a good view on what we are doing when we scale. Now scale the image. By going to the little circle in the center, we can move and reposition the heart shape by clicking and dragging. Then click Scale. Now click on the eye again so the scaled vignette becomes visible. If we want, we can change the opacity of the vignette to our likings. I've made the opacity of this vignette 100%. And so we have made a white, heart-shaped vignette. In the same way, we could, for instance, use the shape of a four-leaf clover or maybe a keyhole. I hope you liked the tutorial. Thank you for watching.